spotted some snipers. Clear them out. And remember, we have a common enemy. Taking out Pagan's men will make it easier to secure the airport for your Golden Pass comrades.
Right.
One more thing. You'll need to keep a low profile, like a Republican living in San Francisco. No alarm. Don't get spotted, period. I've got a meeting with the commander stationed at the airfield, and I don't want him to know I have an ace up my sleeve. Once you're done, call me.
Donna, that banjo needs to shut the fuck up.
Okay, it's safe to land now. I took out the snipers.
Nice work! I'm coming in for a landing. Get to the control tower and call me when you're there.
I'm in position.
Stay there and watch my back. I've got a quick little sit-down to deal with before we can chat. This meeting goes south, I'll give you a signal.
What kind of signal?
When I say Reaganomics, open fire and don't stop till all the bad guys are gone.
Reaganomics? Okay.
I'm gonna keep this channel open, but stay quiet. I don't need any distractions. This guy could be a little jumpy. Got it?
Got it.
Good. Here we go. Got the goods right here, just like you asked for.
Change of plans.
What's that now?
I said change of plans. Yuma wants me to bring you in.
You kidding me? You can't do that. We had a deal.
You and your plane aren't going anywhere. I'm taking you to Yuma.
Well, let's try to work something out, okay?
There's nothing to work out here, buddy.
Where I come from, a deal's a deal. You can't just change things up. It's un-American.
I've had enough of this.
They've got a chopper! Let's go! Ciao!
cop. Sounds like our little shindig didn't go unnoticed. The rain's coming down a little too hard for my taste. I'm heading to cover. Make yourself useful. Take out those mortar teams and anyone else who shows up to avenge their fallen comrades. By the lack of gunshots and explosions I'm hearing, I'd say you're in the clear. Come find me in the warehouse so we can finally get some FaceTime.